interesting to watch these guys during the tournament and see their different demeanor, you know.
Who is that guy?